There is no statewide standard for what schools should do when students fall behind on their lunch tab, but this bill would change that. It would ban the practice of lunch shaming and would prohibit schools from publicly identifying which students are delinquent on their lunch accounts. In some school districts, lunch staff will give students bracelets or stamp their hands to distinguish them. In others, they would throw out the hot lunches of students who can't pay. Today, a group of lawmakers from the House and Senate denounced that practice, calling it traumatizing for the students, and vowed to get rid of it.
And you start to pick up on some things. And so I remember...
To further shame and humiliate them, it's unimaginable.
And the bill would also require schools to call the parents of students who fell behind on at least 5 lunches to let them know about the school's free or reduced lunch program and get them to sign up if they qualify. Live at the state capitol, I'm Matt Barcaro, News 8.